precipitation tomorrow. We may be thousands of miles away, but don't think New Mexico won't be impacted.
Royal Day continues our team coverage from the Sunport.
Well, Shelley, a lot of people nervous here at the Sunport tonight as they watch Sandy approach land, because when that hurricane does, it will have an impact on travel in and out of this airport.
I think it's going to be horrendous.
Mary Ellen Mortola flies to the East Coast for work.
I often do. I was there just a few weeks ago, and I have coworkers who are headed that way tonight. So
travelers tell us they're watching Sandy closely, knowing she will rearrange travel plans.
Hope she gets out.
Yeah, I bet she's kind of nervous about it.
Yes, I am too.
Richard Fenley just landed in New Mexico, but his thoughts are out east, where his daughter is stuck in Philadelphia.
And now she's waiting to see if she can get back home.
His worry doesn't end there.
Kind of scary, yeah. I've got another daughter who lives in Brooklyn, so she's getting ready for all that, you know, buying batteries, water, and all that stuff.
Airlines continue to cancel flights in the Northeast as Hurricane Sandy moves up the coast. The massive storm threatens to bring a near halt to air travel for at least 2 days. At the Sunport, Southwest flies direct to Baltimore, United direct to Dulles. Those flights will be impacted by Sandy. On a different airline, Sunport officials believe your connections are vulnerable too. Officials say deal directly with your airline when those delays and cancellations begin. Changes that are unavoidable if you're flying in or from the East Coast, as this hurricane is already packing a punch. And it's already estimated that at least 7,000 flights have been canceled due to the storm. And keep in mind, as we mentioned earlier in the newscast, the hurricane hasn't even hit land yet.
And Royal, what are you seeing there right now with the flights?
Well, Shelley, we just went in and we checked with some of the airlines. They're already seeing cancellations, namely those East Coast direct flights that I mentioned earlier in the story, because a lot of those East Coast airports are shutting down completely. A few delays to report tonight, but again, Sunport officials are really bracing for the chaos that is sure to come tomorrow. Reporting for you live tonight at the Sunport, I'm Royal Day, KOAT.